1973 John Deere 70 with a 7-horse Tecumseh. This guy has been a nightmare for me, but I finally fixed it. So anybody that messes with Tecumseh engines knows that the condenser, coil, and points live underneath the flywheel. And even though you replace the condenser and you replace the coil and you replace the points and do all that fun stuff, if the points, even though they're making contact, are not transferring electricity, this little girl will not run. And it'll make you pull your hair out.